It's time for the Mr. Harry Super Awesome King of Glory Kids Show with your host, Mr. Harry. Yay!
Ooh, how about yellow? Oh, those are both. I like it there. Short, good sign. There you go. Oh, look at this. We're just making it Gordy. Oh, that's good. That's what. One, two, three. Get some more. Oh, friends. It's so fantastic to see you. Oh yeah, it's Saturday morning. Thank you so much for stopping by the Rumpus Room today. I'm really excited to see you. My name's Mr. Harry. What's your name? Oh, it's so fantastic to meet you. I'm really excited that you stopped by today. Well, you know what? I actually have a really, really, really big day planned. It's starting to get into fall, and I'm trying to work out a little bit more and get some exercise and see how strong I can get. Would you like to join me? Yes. Well, I'm excited. Hopefully, we'll have a lot of fun together and getting to have fun. That's one of our three favorite things that we do together. Let's see if we can go over our three favorite things together. Well, each week here in the Rumpus Room, we like to meet new friends, and I bet we'll get a chance to meet some new friends, and we like to always have fun. I think we're gonna have a lot of fun together today, but this one's really my favorite, is we like to talk about Jesus. And whenever we're together, boys and girls, we always get to talk about Jesus. And those are our three favorite things, but talking about exercising, friends, I don't know if I'm really ready. Do you mind? I'm going to go get changed into some clothes to exercise in, and I'll tell you what, I'll meet you outside. So what you're going to do is you're going to take a left out of the Rumpus Room, go by the greenhouse, and then you're going to take a right, go past the petting zoo, another left, and then go by the pool. It's a right. And I'll tell you what, you'll see it. I can't miss it. So I'll see you there in just a couple minutes. Take care. I'll be right back. Go nice and tight. Friends, oh, I'm so excited that you, do you have any trouble getting here? You made the left and then the right and then the other left and you're here. This is great. Well, I gotta tell you, I'm really excited that you're here so that we can exercise together. But you know what? Any time before we exercise, boys and girls, we need to stretch. So let's see, I see a couple of you still sitting down. Maybe you try standing up with me. See how I'm standing? You can stand up as well. And then let's stretch our arms, okay? So take your arms out like this. And then pull them back, pull them back, pull them back. Alrighty. And then pull them forward, reach straight ahead. And now let's go all the way up. And then don't forget, reach into your hands and go all the way into your fingers. And now let's touch your toes. There we go, down to your toes. Oh, alrighty. I think, now can you just give me some shakes? Give me some shakes. Get it all out. Alrighty, I think I'm ready to go. Well, why don't we, for our first ones, we'll try an exercise with something you know. What about some jumping jacks? Let's see if we can do 5 jumping jacks together. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Great job. Thanks so much for helping me. Now, let's see. Can you hop on your right leg 5 times? Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Well, if we did our right leg, now we have to do our left leg. Let's hop 5 times. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Great job. Well, got a little room. Let's see if we can run in a circle. Ready? Let's try. That's fantastic. Well, friends, I feel like I'm getting stronger. How do your arms look? Looking a little bigger with your muscles there? Oh, yeah. Well, taking some time to exercise and get stronger. You know what, friends? That actually reminds me of a story, but I think I left my book inside in the library, so I'm gonna real quick go see if I can find it, and maybe I'll get a little cleaned up. I'm a little tuckered out, so I'll see if you can meet me back inside. Just go the same exact way that you came to find me, and I'll see you back inside the rumpus room. Take care. Friends. It's good to get a little cleaned up and come back and rejoin your friends. Well, I'm really excited that we're back inside because I went to go get our Bible because, well, you remember, we're talking about our friend Samson this week. And you see Samson here. Samson was really, really, really strong. Well, and he was strong because God wanted to use him to help so many people. And Samson knew that his strength came from God. And with that strength, he helped people. And I wonder, well, friends, what about you? Who will you help because of the strength God has given you? You know, I don't mean your muscles. I mean the kindness, the bravery, and the love that God has given you. Who can you help with that? Well, I'm really excited to hear who you're going to be able to help. And sometimes we forget how strong we are, but we can remember that we're loved by the strongest friend ever, and that's Jesus. You see, Jesus was so strong at loving others and being brave and kind to everyone that he met. And we can follow in his example each and every day as we meet new friends along the way. So I'm really excited to see how strong you are with Jesus' help. But, well, friends, I was in such a hurry to get back here. I forgot to grab my glass of water. I'll tell you what, I'm going to go grab that real quick, and then I'll be right back, and we'll rejoin you. But just wait here. Let me go grab that real quick, okay? 1 second. Whew. Boys and girls, That's a lot better. I was just so thirsty from working out and exercising and trying to get really strong. And I'm really thankful that you could join me today. I hope you had some fun. Remember our three favorite things? Well, let's see if we did them all together. Did we meet new friends? Well, yeah. We met our friend Samson and heard how God gave him strength. We met Samson and having fun. We had a lot of fun trying out all those exercises and moving and going this Saturday morning. So thanks for joining. And, well, the best part is we got to talk about Jesus. And I'm really excited anytime we can talk about Jesus and how he's going to make sure his love is known for all people. And friends, I gotta be honest with you. My knees are a little sore and my elbows and my back and I think just my everything. I need to lay down for a little while, maybe get some ice, rest my eyes a little bit. But before I do, why don't we do one of my favorite things and let's have a little conversation with Jesus. And how we do that is as we say a prayer to Jesus. So wouldn't you join me today? You can put your hands together like this. Some friends like to fold their hands and other friends like to put their hands up. Whatever is most comfortable for you. And I'll tell you what, I'll start and then you can repeat it back to Jesus. And let's pray, boys and girls, today. Dear Jesus, thank you for the strength that you give us to help others. We love you, Jesus. Amen. Oh, well, boys and girls, thank you so much again for stopping by the Rumpus Room and joining me for some exercising, but I really gotta go get a little rest and recharge. And by the time we get back together next week, I'll be 100%, but have a fantastic rest of your Saturday and take care. God bless.